Our next speed and power drill is going to be with this punch shield. One of us will hold, one will punch. And the great thing with this as a trainer is, for you trainers out there that are watching, you can incorporate any punch combinations on this you want. It doesn't have to be my drill, it doesn't have to be my punch combinations, but whatever you want to do, you can do more and more with this, with our punch shield. So, trainers out there, be imaginative, open your own mind up, and put your own drills together. Enjoy it. Well, here we go for our punch shield punch drill. Power and speed's going to come. But now what we're going to do is, first is, we'll have a talk about what we're going to do. Our first drill is going to be 1-2s. Punches 1-2s 10 times. 1-2. And using good footwork and coming back. Speed and power. Speed and power. Good balance. Speed and power. Balance is speed and power. Ten. And then we change. We exchange. The pony goes into mode. Let's go. 1-2. 1-2. Speed and power. It's better. Stay up now. Speed and power, let's go. Nice, 15 seconds of continuous work. And time. As you can see, we're straight back into action. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Eight punches to 10, 2 to 10. Now eight, we go back down. And change. So we're not really resting, holding, it's just this hard. And four. And six. And eight. And ten. And net eight. Down we go. And six. And four. And two. And we change. Jab, left right hook. Now we go through another combination. Jab, left right hook. 10 times. We get there. Jab. 1-2. 1-2-3. You notice the little turn that he does for the hook? Jam. 1-2. 1-2-3. 2. 1. 3. Always having good footwork, using those toes as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Speed and power. 10. And we change again and we go into a different exercise. Like I said, you've been the trainer there, you can pick whatever combinations you want, as long as you've got these feet moving. Now what we're going to do is we go through a drill from one jab to 10 and from one right hand to 10. Very hard drill. This is without moving the feet. One. Now we go into the right hand punch. One. Keeping the hand up high.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Got it. Speed and power. Ten. And right hand. Speed and power. Three. And four. Five. Eight. Nine. And 10. Speed and power drill. We're not finished yet, but it's just showing you how hard it is also to hold. It don't give you time to have a rest or have a break, but we want one break. And now we're going to do another combination. Just remembering to all you trainers out there, you can incorporate whatever punch combinations you want. You can do this for as long as you want, for as short as you want, but let me tell you, it's one hell of a workout and it's great for power and speed. We're now going to do a left and right. So one jab right hand, double jab right hand, triple jab right hand, five times. You can do five, you can do 10. But as you get to my age, five is much easier. Let's go. And we go. Making sure that we're not overstepping with our jab. The jab is just the setup punch, then it's the power. So it's speed and power. Let's go through now. Speed and power, let's go, guys. Double, triple, power, that's it. That's five, and we'll change over. We'll do the left rib, double, triple. Okay, now we're gonna do one left rib, two, and three. Again, we can do more punch if we want to, but this is just to show you people that they have to. In position for the left rib, one, Now the right. And into the uppercut. Speed and power, a little higher. We're going to do the same again. Three rips, three rights. Yeah. Rip and hook. And another. Oh,